This is a live stream, folks. If you're watching this after the fact, keep that in mind. But what is up, peeps and peepettes, regardless? How are y'all doing? Logged in as me. Weird. It's almost like I wanted to do that. Continue and stuff. Hey. All right. Here we be.
I can't wait to go out hunting again.
I wouldn't point that there if I was you.
All this shenanigans. There's Nick Rye. Okay. What do I have as my weapons again? Alright, yep. Not... Yeah, how'd that work out for you guys? Did it go good? That work out good for you? Probably not, right? Probably didn't work out that well for you? All right, where do I want to go? Let's see. Let's go to that prepper stash. Let's grab this four-wheeler, why not? They brought me a vehicle. They were ever so kind. And who needs roads when you're on a four-wheeler? Am I right? Ow. Up, tree, trees. We're good. I got this. That guy's friendly. Apparently they hit a bear.
You did good getting rid of that bunker for us. I was scouting the drug lab under
bees.
The shop.
Oh, good.
All kinds of horrible noises were coming from the basement. I think they have a whole mess of angels locked down below.
Cool. Find the stash. Found it. I'm sure that the key is probably down there. That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, inside search zone's what I thought. Oh, that was easy. Okay. So key to the shed. And now, there we go. And shovel. Oh, come on. Shovel. This food should have been floating here, not on the shelves. My immersion. Ooh, a safe. Shotgun, some food. There's the loot. Perk magazine, some dollars. I like dollars. Dollars are good. And now we're gonna go safe cracking time. More dollars. All right. Wasn't the biggest prepper stash ever, but was decent. Yeah, you probably should. Alright, let's see here. There's another prepper stash right there. There's some more side missions, too. I have to do yet. I haven't gone down here at all. Wait, let's check out my perk points, though. No. Or 50 cal ammo. Eh. That could be neat. I think I'd want this one first. Yeah, let's do that one. It'd be more stealthy. The hell? Oh. Ick. No. I'm going snapper hunting. Goodbye. Get snip sniped. I think I'm gonna shovel these next two. Because shovel is by far the best weapon in this game. Ready, set, shovel. Oh, shovels are great. Give me back my shovel, sir. Got 20 G's.
Now that's gonna be a future war story.
Where'd my shovel go over here? I'm not really appreciative of losing one of my shovels. They are a prized possession. No, don't do that. Okay. You sure showed that random civilian. Dang it. Shovel.
Man, that was close. I can't wait for all this fighting to be done.
Sweet car? Oh, no. Just an LMG. Let's take this van. Nope, none of that. Why you do this? And van. That's a rock. Badass van. Oh, here's where the van dies, though. Oh, wait, never mind. We're good. We're good. How are you getting beat up a little bit? What is attacking you? Nothing. Oh, hi.
Oh,
Why do I feel like I'm going to be on fire? Jesus! Alright. That was easy. Money. Ooh, another safe. Militia is now available in the customization menu. That's cool. What are you? I don't care. Our monies. That made sense, I promise. What is going on here? Where did all those arrows go?
Remember, y'all, the only way we're gonna get peace here is with a lot of warrants.
Oh, that was close. I heard the piggies are taking people to the Fang Center. They're using them to train those wolves of theirs somehow. Please, you have to go save them.
Yep, I'm getting right on that. Money.
Wait, he was big into cars. I asked him to sell a hot rod to me before he gave it to the cult. He was gonna, but that cult took them all, I think.
Got it.
I'm not what you call a dog person.
I think we're gonna need that truck. I don't know. Hey. Oh, music. Now I gotta talk over the music. Why? Where's the radio? Where's the radio? All right. What is in here? Oh, Jesus. Hi. Big old truck. Does it come with a beer bottle and a cup holster? Is that what I saw? Is that what I saw in the cup holder? A beer? Yep, that's a beer. That's fantastic. I think tea is throw can, right? Yep, okay. Let's see here. Let's go to the testy festy.
I'm gonna wait until my kids at least five.
one second here before I do that. Let's go stream. All right. And I'm back. Wait. Now I'm back. Now I'm back. We're good to go.
Joseph, one of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Anything with a bunker.
Mark's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way.
But, let's get this little instant worked out. Yeah, thank you.
Alrighty. Oh, destroy the block to open the barn door. Oh yeah, nope, no music. Deliver the testy... oh, excuse me, the testy festy man. Here we go. Okay. Truck did that by itself. Why?
My cousin saw cultists dragging people off the road over by the convent. Everything's going crazy and they're still forcing people to join. Telling them it's for their own good. It's sick.
I swear, one of these days...
Alright. Weapons. We're gonna buy optimism. Yep. Why?
Come on, you don't want to do that.
All right, deputy. It's time to boost T-levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tendergroins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured, hell. We even got a signature dessert, nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one, well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. That's what makes it taste so good.
Oh, gross.
Bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
Thanks a million.
Let's see. Oh, yep, I have that truck now. Sweet. Cars, though. Ah, I can't get that. Damn it. Want. Okay, so apparently I own one of those. Actually, not as slow as I thought I was going to be. Still pretty slow, though. Actually going faster uphill than it was.
I have eyes on a target.
Why do you have eyes on a target? No, 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 no. There's gonna be some, there's gonna be some action here. Gross. Well, that's a tractor mulcher. What am I gonna do here? Is that a sheep? Don't get peeved. Don't get peeved. Don't do it. You're doing it. Stop it. Gotcha. And then kill a bull with fire. Oh God, field's on fire. Don't mind me, I was just out here murdering your bulls.
I got close to something the cult didn't want found. They're at the Jessup place, you know, with all that old sciencey stuff. They came screaming at me, waving their guns. I ain't ashamed to say I ran.
The place with all the sciencey stuff, alright. I'm just gonna steal your truck here quick. This is the wrong seat. Nope, none of that. Not my brightest moment. And give me my cool new truck. Don't let the Peggy catch you hunting there. Hey there, truck that is in no way a Ford F-150. How you doing? Fixed. All better.
There you are. Tell me you have the tools. I'll be. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth.
Oh, Jesus.
After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little...
A few drinks later, Oh man. And there are pigs in party hats, and I woke up in a field. Not my proudest moment. Definitely not the proudest moment. Where's my truck?
Kim can't shoot good. Up until she was 7 months, she was practicing. Dr. Buzzkill said it's safer to stop one with firearms.
Nope.
Thank you.
Why can't I go forward? Oh, that'd be why I can't go forward. Because the game thinks I'm in a fence. There we go. Oh, hi, bear. Go ahead and not do that ever again, Bear. Gotcha. Oh no, they killed the hostages, damn it. Mission failed. Might have to grab the old 50 cal for this one. Oh, we'll give it another go. Maybe I should shovel. I think I should probably shovel. Let's go. Happy shovel. Nuh-uh, damn it. I might have to go back and get my 50 cal. Oh, all right.
Jim don't believe me, but I've seen a bunch of aliens by those hay bales.
We're going to show these people the true path to Eden.
No, 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 no.
All their earthly possessions now lie in the hands of the Father.
Damn it! No.
been a hostage before. Help's coming. It has to.
If you don't help me, I'm fucking toast.
Are you ready?
All right.
Picked a fine fucking day to quit ringing.
Sorry, you thought you were done for? good stuff. Oh, that's a bear. What the F?
Hey,
We'll kill this damn moose of this damn plane. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Leave my damn plane alone, Moose. That was a fake moose. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Oh my God. Get in the plane. Okay, I'm dead apparently. The moose turned into a wolf. Okay, plane's dead. Hey. Screw you, Judge Moose. Now, does plane still worky? Oh, it does. Cool. Can I repair the plane with my torch? I cannot. Maybe I did. Trees. I'm not getting that out of there. Oh, that's a snake. Okay.
Try hunting with a bow once. That shit's hard.
All right. I actually might want a shotgun. Hi, how you doing?
Hey,
Jesus. All right, I found the way back up. There we go. There we go, there's that. Good job, guys. Now, can I get my plane unstuck? No, that's not a thing. Truck it is. No. Alright guys, but I think that is going to be it for my stream for the night. Stream's been kind of dead. It is Easter weekend, so I think a lot of people are out of town, or being out of town, or getting out of town, or have other stuff to do. So I'm going to end it there, but thanks for the one dude hanging out. It was a good time. And I may or may not be on tomorrow. Kind of depends on me going out of town. So, like I said, it was cool. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for being awesome. See you later.